Today we are going to get the start of the TIA portal V30. Open the TIA portal. Here I got the TIA Total Integrated Automation portal, and I have to create a new project from here. I have to give the project name as startup. And here my startup project is created. I'm going to create it. I created my project, and my next step is configure my device. So click on my configure device, and you have to make the new add new device from here. You can add your new device. You can see the devices which can be configurable with the TIA portal this year, and have to configure the TIA portal step 7 300 CPU. Open the CPU. I'm using this CPU 317 bar 2 PN bar DP. And I can double click on the second one. This is the CPU I'm going to use. Here we can see our controller is ready to configure, and we have to add one more thing to here as the power supply. On the right, you can see the 5 ampere power supply I'm going to use. I have added my power supply to the PLC, and my CPU is here, and I have to add one more thing. It is the input and output modules. Here you can see the combined DI and DO. I'm using this. I have configured my digital input and output devices, and I have to turn on my simulation by clicking the CPU and go to here, and I can turn on my simulation. My simulation window is configured here, and I'm going to go to the connection between the PLC. So the extended download to the device, you can see that the types of interface is MPI, and the interface is PLC simulation, PLC SIM I'm using here, and I have to make the start search. It will start to configure with the Siemens PLC simulation, because we are not using the controller right now. And the scan is complete, and it is connected, and we can load it. It is loaded, the simulator is currently running, and finally I can load my PLC program. Yes. And the configuration is complete, and I'm going to download the project from here, and I can go online from here also. By clicking on the program logs, I can open the program logs and OB what. This is my plain overgrade station block. Go to here for the PLC ladder programming. Here we get the organization block here, and we can program like I'm going to program just an input and output, just input and an output, and I name input as I0.0 and enter, and the output will be Q0.0. That is the addressing of Siemens, and here I completed the input and have to download to my device and going to load it. And I want to go online, and on the embedded view I'm going to turn on my monitoring mode on, and we are on online, and we have to turn on our input from the simulator by clicking here monitoring here, and on the run mode the power will be appeared here, and I'm going to turn on my controller. By now it is going to be run. It's on the run mode, and you can see the green power symbol is here, and I'm going to turn on my input by I0.0, and you can see the output is present here. Output is on. You can see on the green color. That is the basic configuration of Siemens.